Before we get started, does anyone want to get out?
Who left the fridge open?
Crush your enemies! See them driven before you!
Killing's as easy as breathing.
Dead or alive, you are coming with me.
I'm the guy with the gun.
Dodge this.
Here's Johnny! Yeah, baby! Yeah! Woo!
Guys, I want to tell you how to play. What? What?
It's just him.
Yeah, yeah baby! Boy. Yeah!
It was a firefight!
Oh, dude, got him, bro. Oh, got him. We did it! They're just shooting at my decoys. Now we flank around and kill everyone. Don't mind me, I'll be squad wiping here, Raul. Don't mind me while I squad wipe, Raul. Hope it's not too distracting, all the squad wiping.
I am very, very sneaky, sir.
That's how we do, ladies and gents! How's the little decoy? Perfectly executed.
I have come here to chew bubblegum and kick ass. And I'm all out of bubblegum.
I love the smell of napalm in the morning.
Say hello to my little friend.
Go ahead. Make my day.
It don't matter if you win by an inch or a mile. Winning's winning.
60% of the time, it works every time.
Are you not entertained? Are you not entertained?
Hail to the king, baby.
Ladies and gentlemen. What is this, a sneaky Monday stream? What are you doing, Dave? You don't stream on Monday mornings. I know. It's a special day indeed, ladies and gents. We got some cool announcements to make courtesy of MSI. That's why we're here this morning. I know we go live 6 p.m. in the evenings with the Danger Boys. Today, we're doing things a little differently. Don't fear. Oh, wow. Little Mills, thank you for that like, buddy. We will be live 6 p.m. with the Danger Boys tonight. But we're doing a special stream this morning because MSI has hooked us up. Look at that Discord Deadpool just jumped in the jacuzzi. Thank you for that follow, buddy. Really appreciate it. So, like I said, we're here to celebrate a very special occasion. And that occasion is we have an awesome giveaway courtesy of MSI. We have two PC codes for the Division 2, the game we're playing this morning, to give away courtesy of MSI. They are also running an epic special, guys, on their brand new MSI screens. I've left a whole bunch of links in the description. As you guys have noticed, I'm running the beautiful, thank you, Jason Hearn. I'm running these beautiful Twin Optics MPG 27CQs. Look at them light up, which... Let the screens have some screen time. Clint, thank you for the like, buddy. And if you guys think I'm BSing, if you think, oh, Dave, that's just an overlay, that's not a real screen, buckle up, buckaroos.
Mad Power Grid.
Check it out, ladies and gents, in the flesh. You gotta stroke the RGB for luck. Stroke it for luck, ladies and gents. There it is. There it is. I tell you no lies. There it is, the twin optics. Shh, shh, let them speak. Let them speak. Shh, shh, let the RGB do the talking. How beautiful is that? Eh? Thing of beauty, ladies and gents. What was I saying? So yeah, so they have an epic promo running. Thank you for the likes. I'm gonna check you jumped in just now. They have an epic promo running on their screens at the moment. I think it's till the 15th. You get a copy of The Division 2 if you purchase one of the MSI screens. All the links you need are in the description, including where to buy them. I think EveTech have them on pre-order. I think they're releasing in the next couple of days, over the next couple of weeks. Either way, the links are there. Go have a perusal. Don't forget to enter the competition to win a PC code. Link in the description for that as well. Woo! 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 There's a lot of things to say. Remember. Let me take a breath. With that said, ladies and gents, we can dive into some Division 2. Let's say hello to the chat. Vader Farid, thank you for the like. What's happening in the chat? Raymond Putter first to the stream. Yo, Double D Porkchop was first. He thought he was actually second. Thank you, Spitfirex 1102, for that jump in the jacuzzi. Don't make too much of a splash. I gotta revarnish that teak once a month. You guys keep splashing around. Vader Tabir, thank you for the like. What's up? I finally hit tier 1 on Saturday. Epic, buddy. How close are you to finishing the game? Or does tier 1 mean you finished it? Rohan Porthitter, what's crack-a-lack? And welcome to every single one of you that are just jumping in.
Welcome to the jungle, baby. Welcome
there
to
is
the
a
jungle.
Clear quality difference on Twitch and Facebook. Yes, I think Twitch is higher. Man, Facebook's quality is pooey. It can't be that bad. Hey, just refresh your browser, bro. Mr. Double D, how you good, sir? Who the best day in the house?
Welcome to Rivendell.
Good to see you, bro, Jang. Van on Paris, up. How was your weekend? Anyone got any crazy weekend tales to share? While we enter the Dark Zone and continue our quest into the Division. I finally got RTX lighting working, by the way. So RTX is running on. Look at the RTX. Where's a great example? I think we need some puddles. Let's go find some puddles to show this off. Porkchop says they copy the Division 2 is mad. Best enter. Krista Smith, thank you for the like. Your best enter everywhere you can, my bro Jang. I got VSync on. That's cool. Dejan, noise. Stojanovic. What's happening, buddy? So yeah, two PC codes to give away courtesy of MSI. Jason, no, thank you for that like, buddy. Today we're talking about the beautiful Optics MPG 27CQ, the one that I'm rocking, the twin pair. I call them the twin engines, Hans and Gruber. Beautiful screens, guys. More RGB than you can land a literally if we ever have load shedding, okay, and this plane stuck in the sky trying to land at Joburg International and the runway lights aren't working, all you need is a little 5-volt battery, hook up one of these screens. Let that be your runway light.
My power grid.
Nikki Rage, thank you for the jump into the Jacuzza Woos. Let's get you guys.
Welcome to the jungle, baby. Welcome
Hail to
the jungle.
The king, baby.
Let's get you guys some air boy right here. Aww. Where are we at in this game? Let me try. Yeah, look, I haven't played this game for like a week or two. I need to pick up some main quests here. I do want to show you guys the RTX though. Where's a puddle? I need a puddle. There for you guys. So I'm running this cranked on PC, cranked out the Y Z over on a 2070. Beautiful looking game there. The amount of detail in this game is staggering. Check with like micro destruction. I know I talk a lot about the micro destruction because it really does blow my hair back. Ryan Hart, jumping on in. Thank you for the follow, buddy. Welcome to the party, bro.
Welcome to the real world.
So I am looking for a puddle to show off the RTX. Justin Carter coming in with a strong like. The capital L. Thank you for that, buddy.
Mad power grid.
Another like coming in. Just missed it. I'm gonna try to go back and read the likes. If I do miss them, I apologize. I'm so deep in battle, trying to slay for you guys. Rohan Porthitter saying, "Good boy, good boy." Feel your pain, Jason. Jason, now, how you doing? Jason Hearn, wish I had money to buy any PC parts. Can't even get a mouse pad. That's, dude, we give away mouse pads all the time. You're in the right place. Sean Ferreira, thank you for the like, buddy. Why do you need to buy parts when you can just win them? Hey? If you like winning PC parts, Andres JL, welcome, buddy. Then you're in the right... Damn it! You're in the right place. For we give away so many peripherals, so much motherboards, GPUs. Ryan Waghorn knows it's true. That's why he liked the stream. He's like, I know they give away a lot of stuff. I've seen it happen. Just give away a copy of The Division 2 on Xbox One. Sagey Bones! Thank you for that follow, but Sagey Bones, my man.
Hail to the king, baby.
Yan Theron wants to be part of the epic community here of giveaways, epic gameplay, overly used memes. Ruin Cars, feeling the power flow this Monday AM. You guys are very active for a Monday. Let's call nearby allies.
Reinforcements incoming.
I need some reinforcements. We got reinforcements. Let's use them. Am I wrong in saying that these books are lighting up? Is that an RTX feature in terms of the muzzle flash, or is that standard? Raul, you'll be the guy to answer this because you played it with RTX off. I wonder how deeply implemented RTX or ray tracing is in this game. Get out, little Xiaomian. Jamie Delancey coming in strong with the good old like there. Thank you, buddy. Thank you for the like. Heavily armored hostile detected. Shit, we got a heavily armored coming in. Let's get the drone up there. Let's get the drone up there. Take him out, droney. Yeah, you want to go there, drone. Getting nailed, even with reinforcements to take a knockdown. Let's try to get a flank going. Neil Marks! I know that guy. He's quite a cool guy. Neil Marks, thank you for the like, buddy. As we, yes, look at the RTX. Look at the ray tracing. Is it happening right now? I think it is. Oh, we need a puddle. We need a puddle. These guys are heavy. Willem de Mava. Thunder Mava. Coming in with a nice like of runes. Thank you for that, buddy. Tasty like. Tasty to the palate. Let's get some grenades in here. Shit. Aiden Stanfanikak. Been a while, buddy. You've been hiding away there. Good to see your digital presence. Oh, I gotta get away. Your virtual presence on the stream again. Yeah, this guy's a heavy dude. Okay, I gotta fall back. We've stumbled into like a massive little settlement of dudes here. Getting good hits. Okay, he's screwed. Woo! They must be sitting on something good in this building, dude, for the amount of guys they had guarding this place. Jeez, they gotta have gotta be Fort Knox in here, hopefully, in terms of loot. It's gotta be Fort Knox. Porkchop says I've entered. Well, all the story missions are done. It's all the other stuff like needs to be done, and my gear score is like 480. Jeez. Raul's like completely 100% of this game, which is amazing. Jivik 5! Twitch ad so irritating. I know. What up, Borky? How you doing? Jivik? Good to see your virtual presence, Squire. Check these guys out. Welcome.
Welcome to the jungle, baby. Welcome to the jungle.
Shit, dude, this place is so heavily fortified. And they're trying to take it back. There's gotta be something good here. Gotta be something juicy. So if you guys are watching the Division 2 or have been watching the Division 2 and you guys want to get in on the action, but you know, sometimes the pesos get a little tight. I mean, it's the 8th of the month. Debit orders go off on the 2nd, sometimes, maybe the 1st. That first food bowl just knocked you sideways, just blindsided you. And now the wallet's feeling a little light. But you still want to get in on the Division 2 because it's damn freaking amazing. Why don't you just win one? Why don't you just win a copy? Dave, that sounds amazing. Well, for those interested, all you got to do is hit the link in the description. We've got a Gleam link running, courtesy of MSI. We're promoting their brand new monitors. This guy's ridiculously OP. The beautiful MSI Optics range. I'm running the MPG27CQ, and it is a thing of beauty. Oh, this guy's not going down, dude. Down she goes. Okay, MLK Memorial captured. Sean! Wissink! Thank you for that follow, buddy.
Welcome to the jungle, baby. Welcome to the jungle.
Really appreciate it. So that's how you enter the competition. Link in the description. You can also find, if you want to double your chances, the promo MSI running is that if you buy one of the MSI gaming monitors, you get a copy of the game for free. There's a link in the description to go see more about that as well. Shit, I need ammo here. I actually got quite a few rounds left. So make sure you go check that out as well.
Mad Power Grid!
Dean just jumped in.
Welcome to the real world.
Thank you, Dean. Was Grant van Bach, definitely of Dutch origin. Welcome, Betty. We're gonna loot all of that. Martin Fanica, what's cracking, bro? Thank you for that follow. Keep the followers going. Every follow, every share we get, we highly, really appreciate. And it helps us get more epic prizes for you guys. So with every comment, every like of the stream, every share we get, we secure bigger and better prizes for you guys. Maybe one of these days we'll even be giving away a monitor. Hopefully. But we got to get there together, guys. It's a team effort. Got to get across the line together. What the hell? Pick this thing up. Can I pick it up? Oh, there's Pop My Driver. We got to get across the line together, guys. How stupidly detailed is this game world, though? Like, redonkily detailed. It's got a photo mode, and I spend a lot of time just, like, parking off, just taking photos.
Mad Power Grid!
Jamie Delancey, I want to win. Jan Theron, what's happening? You're going to die there, run left and go on the side for cover. Raul doubting me. Psh, little does he know, I just smashed everyone. Let's get a quest going here. Jacques Duplessis. Yes. Thank you for that follow, buddy. Just playing Jimmy, can I enter? I don't know, can you? Graham Ozzel with the subby coming in, let's give him the good stuff. Thank you so much for that subby, bro. Gotta get my subbies up. Subbies are quiet as a church mouse. Thank you, Mr. Oswald, for that subby. How many months in a row is that? I'll go give it a checkaroon. Get this skipped. Where's the Graham Oswald. Coming in strong. The strong subby to start the Monday. To start the week off, ladies and gents. DJ Jürgens Fire from Furin, what's happening, buddy? How was your set on the weekend? Did you get the dance floor raging? I know you did. Aiden Stan, good to see you, buddy. Andris Jace Els. Sweet. Tag your mates. If you got mates that you want to win this game with, remember we've got two PC codes. Tag your mates. They might win it. You might win it. Then you got a buddy to play with. And this game is meant to be played with bros. Or lady bros. But it's meant to be played with people. Like, playing solo is fun. Don't get me wrong. I play a lot of solo. Because I don't have mates on PC. I know. Insert sad music here. Don't have any sad music. But yeah, so I play a lot of solo on PC. But maybe we can jam together when you guys win the copy as well. I started at 1 p.m. on Saturday and went to bed at 2 a.m. Sunday morning jamming. Those headset batteries died, controllers died, so I had to call it cheese. Raul, talk about a good game. Is it your game of the year thus far, buddy? That's a great... It's such a improvement over the first division. Such a huge improvement, dude. And it's just optimized. Like, it's so stupidly optimized. It runs like Egyptian silk. It's crazy. I see it's only for PC, no PS4 left. Sadly not. Only on PC. I need people to play with. I got no PC friends. Come on. I need people to jam with. We need PC people playing this game. So yes, only for PC. My good man. Epic game flip. I love it. Martin for Nikak. It's a good game, dude. It is so good. I think it's gonna be up there in terms of game of the year contender. It's got those sort of chops. Got those sort of gaming chops. Loot the storeroom, bro. I went in there, got all the goodies, buddy. Got some level 7 armor. Environmental effects are epic. The storms and sandstorms on sand. They are. Ace Fire 6 coming in with a follow. Thank you for that, buddy. Thank you. Don't forget, if you want to win, we got 2 digital copies to give away. Link in the description. Also, if you want to go check out these beautiful MSI optics screens, link for that in the description as well. Look at the physics. Come on, we'll get it going. There we go. Only took a clip. Still pretty good. At least it moved. Sometimes it doesn't even move. So I can enter, but I probably can't win. Jimmy, I think you can enter. Michael Collins has liked the stream. Jimmy, just enter. Just enter, Jimmy. I think you can win. Why the hell did Biggly not? This is a MSI competition. It's open to everyone. Gideon Schuman, Martin's tagging his mates. Tag your mates, get them jamming with us. Get them entering, get them sharing. Get the comments, get the likes, free flowing. Jason Nell! This one's for you, Jason. Yeah, boy. This one's for you, buddy. Thank you for that like. Followed shortly by Dory Marius Berger, Dore. I think it's Dore, not Dory. That's the fish from Finding Nemo, it's not... Dore. Shitballs. We got company, friends. Let's get elevated. Can we get elevated? Let's drop some rain on these guys.
Mad power grows.
It's about to rain pain. Shitballs. Come on, go find him. There he is. Catch, boy, catch. Catch. There you go. Go get him. Go get him. Easy target. Go get him. Why is he not getting him? Come on, Journey. I gotta set him to, like, attack. Get him. I think he had some sort of transmitting blocking device. Take it. Let's have a look at my loot here quickly. I got some OP loot that I've just unlocked. No, it's not there. It's here. Let's have a look here. Level 4 vest. I think I've got a better one. I have a level 7. Ooh, jeez, dude. This is way better. 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 Backpack. No, it's poo. Poo. Let me open my crate as well. Now, oh, there we go. That's a better holster. Chaos Ward! Jumping in the jacuzzi! Welcome, Chaos Ward. Okay, I've opened all my crates. I'm pretty happy with my weapon loadout. That's key. What did I leave here? Oh, I can't pick it up. Okay, hold on. I need that gun. Hold on, ladies. Wait one, ladies and gents, mans. Everything's full. Let's drop the stuff that's crap. Porkchop coming in with a donny. $1. Have some fun. Thank you, buddy. Thank you for that shiny dollar, my good man. Thank you kindly. I just want to drop this. How do you just randomly drop it? I don't think you can drop. Deconstruct it. Okay, do that.
Mad Power Grid.
We got Sicrorus. Sounds like a skin disorder. Sicrosisus jumping in. Let's just deconstruct a few things here. Okay. I need to free up some backspace here. Big time. Deconstruct. Okay, cool. Okay, let's see if this gun's better. I think this gun is better than mine. I got a level 4. Porkchop with a $4! Lol, it should have been 5. Thank you so much, Porkchop. You don't need to scream cardboard. Thank you so much for the $5. Thank you, buddy. You absolute ledge. Am I using the right weapon here, guys? I feel like... Check the damage on this thing! COVID SRS does 1.8k damage. It is a 7-round magazine. Let's maybe rock this a little bit. Okay. It's a snippets rifle, but it does a lot of damage. We can use the gun of Rambo as a backup. Alright, cool. Looking sexy! Spitfire X1102 feels bad, man. If I win, I'll jam with you. Nice! Make sure you entered. Martin, I was playing Sekiro. And dang, it's just so hard, but Division 2 saved my life. No exaggeration. That's amazing. That game is... That's why I gave it to Neil to play, because that game's too hard. It's not a Dave game. So far, game of the year for me. Still waiting on Cyberpunk to see what they do. But you got another year or two to wait for that. Rank 500 on Apex, baby. Rest in peace. If any ideas, what BR I move to now? Steve Scooms. Dude, that's a high rank, buddy. Cheese and rice. You need to join the crew for the Danger Boys. You got some mad skills going on there, buddy. Oh! Almost as mad as this.
Mad Power Grip!
Okay, it's not bad. It's powerful. Like, in this sort of engagement, it's perfect. Yeah, that works perfect, yeah. Nice long-range weapon. I'll also jam with the Dave Porkchop. Yay! I got some buddies to jam with! So please win the game, guys, so we can play. Please. Players. I'm good, man. Riku was okay, except I finally broke my mouse on my table, and we'd be going to EVTech in about an hour to collect my new mouse, keyboard, and NVMe drive. Yay! What mouse did you have, and what mouse are you getting? At least you're going to EVTech to buy it, dude. That's where you should be going, bro. Don't forget to name drop. For that special service. That wink wink service. Tell them the Dangerous Dave sent you. You never know, you might get a free mouse pad. We should do something like that where if you use Dangerous Dave, you get a free mouse pad. I need to speak to the guys at EVTech. Tokoloshi! What's happening, buddy?
Welcome to the jungle, baby. Welcome.
How you
to
doing?
The jungle.
This game is cool and epic jam there. Jason, it's really good, dude. Like, I didn't really enjoy the first one, but this one's like a completely different kettle of fish, dude. Completely. Come on, Dave, you better grind D2 hard, Aiden. I'm gonna start grinding when I got some teammates. So you guys gotta win the game first. Link in the description, we're giving away 2 copies. Go check it out, guys. 2 PC digital codes. Gosh, freaking amazing. Look at the detail. Just look at the scene. I often do this. I just pause and I take in the scene.
Mad Power Grid.
Lo Boking just jumped in the jacuzzi. Welcome, buddy.
Welcome to Rivendell.
Like, it's so, like, each interior, like, is so beautifully dressed. Make some room in your inventory by selling extra items. I mean, just wait for the buffering to catch up. It's just, it's a beautiful game, dude.
Sounds like trouble.
Why is my... why is my drone not going to town? Oh, it's a defense drone. This one actually stops bullets from hitting me. Of course. Oh, shit. What? Don't freeze on me. No! What is it doing? Why did it just close? Tom Clancy's was crashed. Help us sort it out. Damn it, man! Oh! It's okay, it happens. Rise above it. Crashes do happen. It's because I wasn't playing with friends. That's why I crashed. I blame you guys. I blame all of you guys. Because the game crashed. What's happening? D. Barnesman ZA. How you doing, buddy? Welcome to the party. We'll get some beats going. We'll get the flavor going. It's a super stupid comp, Dave. I can't enter. That wouldn't be fair. I'd rather have the fans win. Then why did you want to enter, Jimmy? Let me just close this down. This is Foursquare. Hold on, give me a second here, guys. I'll get back into the action here. Run, soldier, run! Back to Stadfontein! It does sound like a skin disorder, Graham. It really does. Such a nice guy. Just plain Jimmy is a nice guy. I give him a lot of poo, but he's a nice guy. We all love Jimmy. Okay, we're getting back in here. No squad, unfortunately. I'm giving away free copies of the game just to build up a squad, and courtesy of MSI. Link in the description if you want to enter to win 2 PC copies of the game. Maybe I should just play window mode. No. You player stop running. You should close and restart your game to prevent loss. I did that.
Press space to start.
I did that already.
Press escape to quit.
Hold on. Let's give it a moment. Wait, shh. I was mid battle, and then the game crashes on me. Hold on. Bulrush jumping in the jacuzzi. How you doing, Mr. Bulrush?
Welcome to the jungle, baby.
Let's try this again.
Jungle.
Rating from 1 to 10 for Division 2, Michael Collins. It's probably like an 8 or 9, easily, buddy. Strong 8 or 9, easily, dude. This is so good. Okay, let's see if it works out. Hello from Chicagoland, James Solomon in the house. Snacking on a slice of deep dish Chicago pizza, watching the stream. I'm sure he is. No doubt in my mind. Cosby. It's almost like a diss. I'm going to call you my heart Cosby. So yeah, definitely an 8 or 9 for Division 2. When it works. You told that it was an MSI comp, you know, so I went to go look. It's an MSI sponsored comp. But it's also a super tuber comp. You don't get any of that poo on PS4. Solid as an SSD. David Gillian, Irie! Welcome, buddy. As we slowly tiptoe back into the battlegrounds here. Donovan Lee Cosby. Not Cosby. What's happening? Almost ready to jump back in here. Why did it keep crashing? How much does a decent gaming PC cost these days, Tokoloshi? You can get, I know Evtech have like full builds going for like 12, 13 grand. In their brand new chassis. I think in their brand new chassis as well. And their new chassis are sexy, dude. While we wait, shall I show you guys the new monitor? Check out the new Twin Optics MPG 27CQs from MSI. Stroke the RGB for luck. Stroke it for luck. Feel its power pulsating. Vroom. 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 I'm taking its power. There you go.
Mad power.
Twitchy 2017. Thank you for jumping in. You guys can check out the RGB on the monitor while I get back in here quickly. While I get back in here, wait 1 second. It needs to be full screen. Play in full screen, bro. Full screen windowed. That'll work. Okay, cool. All right. I think we're finally ready to get back in the game. Let's do it. Finally ready to get back in the game. All right. Tulani, what's up? Johan Graham Mad saying, loot, 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 loot. Still can't get over how pretty this game is. This is Dore Marius Berger. It is stunning. It is absolutely gorgeous, dude. Straight up gorgeous. People jumping in. I'm missing these jumps. Sorry. Who jumped in? Re-jump. Sorry if I missed it, but welcome. Okay, at least we got a save here, guys. It's worth it. I'll tell you what. For visuals this good, on PC, on Ultra, with the art of ray tracing enabled, DirectX 12 enabled, it's worth the crash once in a blue. Look at that. Let's see if we can... I want to see some of the ray tracing in action here. It's worth the crash. I'll crash gladly. To have these visuals. Jeez. How did this guy know I was coming? How did they know I was coming? I dig how they change the enemy positions every time, so you don't expect the same battle every time. Like, that was a completely different confrontation to the last time, which is sweet. I like that. Okay, if this thing's emanating a light source, yeah, then technically... Oh, shit. Stupid drone! Just like my DJI Spark. It's always crashing.
Check it out, Agent. There might be a way to access the OD office.
So pretty. Reach the Odea office. Okay, let's get the comments back up. Sorry.
What the fuck's going on out there?
Sorry about that that biblet. We're back on. David from Skullfake. How you doing, buddy? I spent about 12k. 12k will get you a decent rig. But EveTech's link's in the description. Go check out their base rigs, dude. Nice thing is they build it for you, so if anything goes wrong, you can just chat to them and they'll sort you out. Jump up there like a wild man. Is EveTech going to give away a chassis or two, pork chop? I'm sure they are, dude. I should talk to them about that. That's a great idea. Oh, come on, Dad. Clean as a whistle. I'm loving this this rifle. The only thing that's missing from this game, literally the only thing, is CQC combat. Like some hand-to-hand combat. Only thing missing from this game. Otherwise it's near perfect. But they need that in the new one. Let's get a reload going here. Shit, I totally forgot how to even heal. How is heal again? I don't think I have any heals now, do you? What is heal? I can't remember what heal was.
Hey! Whoever you are, let me out of here!
What the hell is heal?
That civilian. That's Vikram Malik, the CTO of
OD. Maybe the explosion's outside. Emulator, und hallo! EveTech's prices are good. They're dead cheap. Justin J. Morrison, what's happening, buddy? How you doing, bro?
Welcome to the jungle, baby. Welcome
EveTech's
to the
prices have always been like the lowest. I'm always joking with them. I'm like, I don't know how you guys make money. You guys can go check it out for yourself. They are dead cheap. At least drone physics are accurate. That's right, Graham. It's probably got the best drone physics out of any game ever made. Even drone simulator is not as accurate as this. How do I heal, dude? Let's just check my heal button quickly. Settings. Controls. Martin Lock! Martini Lock! Shaken, not stirred. Martini Lock jumping in. Welcome, buddy. Parkour mode during gameplay? What the hell is that? What does that even mean? While sprinting, auto run, you will automatically vault climb. That's way better. Oh, no, maybe not. Charnel! And not the Charnel I went to Varsity with. How you doing, buddy? Key mapping.
Mad Power Grid.
Yeah, I think it's V. Okay, cool. Shelt, is it Shelton Carrigo? Welcome, Betty. Get back to the action. Jimmy said it's a smart drone that it's a DJI. I've crashed my drone once. It's like the most disturbing experience to crash a drone. It just lost a signal on me and just pooed out. Fight music. Jeez. Peek me, buddy. Let's get elevated. Yeah, so check, you gotta take out the broken plate and put in the fresh plate. I love that mechanic about it. I'll show you guys again now. NK Wool jumping in the Jakku. Thank you for that follow, buddy. Positioning is flawless. You guys aren't gonna get me. You guys aren't gonna sneak up on me. I'm loving the sniper rifle. I love it. Peek me, buddy. Peek me. Oh, I gotta empty my bag. Shooting and moving. Made it look easy. Hear the pitter patter. There they are. I see this gunner Rambo keeps them at bay though, hey? This gunner Rambo, ladies and gents, keeps them at bay. Ah! Kidding me? That drone does a good job, but it dies very quickly. Oh, dude, we got a high level dude. He's high level. Blow him up. Boom. He's well suppressed. Let's change our armor out. Check it. He drops the old plate. No V Emperor just jumped in the jacuzzi. Welcome, No V Emperor. Wants to win that copy of the Division 2. Two PC codes courtesy of MSI. Today we're chatting about PC monitors, guys. Chatting about the brand new optics. Oh, come on, dude. Our sensitivity is too high for that. You could shoot grenades out the sky. Fan sneak. Gideon Schumann! Schumann. We got the Schumann in the house. How you doing, buddy? Try pressing tab, Graham. Already ahead of you, buddy. That was a poo grenade. I'm saving up to drop 58k on the EVTech site. You better drop the Dangerous Dave promo code, buddy, to get your kickback. If you're dropping 58k on EVTech, make sure you say Dangerous Dave sent me. They'll take care of you good and proper. Good and proper, buddy. If you're spending that much money, cheers. I'll drive you there. I'll buy you a steak lunch afterwards. Martini Lock, what's happening, buddy?
Welcome to the jungle, baby. Welcome to the jungle.
Porkchop saying, I like the new case, just kind of full right now. They're really cheap for what they are, for what you get, you know, like bang for buck. I mean, you get six RGB fans with a remote control. That alone costs like $800, $900 if you wanted to mod a case with that. So you get a lot of bang for your buck. But obviously, if you have if you light on coin, then it's going to make it difficult. Either way, let's get that into the fight. And let's deconstruct this. Confirm deconstruction. I need to get back to base and just empty out. The one thing I can't part with is weapons. I'm like, even in real life, I'm a weapon hoarder. So dropping weapons, I just can't do it. JG Michta in the Jacuzzi.
Welcome to the real world.
Welcome, buddy. This gun is the cackest gun in the game. Deconstruct. Confirm. Let's deconstruct the real low-level ones. I got so much old stuff to deconstruct here. Okay, that should be enough just to free up a bit of space so we can loot the new stuff. Yeah. Give me all the good damn loot. All right, we gotta go there. Are you sure you don't just suck at drone piloting? Just asking because you know there's always that David fake.
Damn you, Jimmy.
Yuan Fayo McCavalicious. What's happening? Yuan. Yuan. How you doing, buddy? Drone flying's hard. But I had interference. Like, I was doing it in the middle of town, the middle of Joburg, next to like Hillbrow Tower, and then I just got interference from like the big ass radio tower that I was standing next to, and then it was like, bye bye. Hey, buddy.
Thank you.
How you doing,
my
champ?
My units have been keeping me here to repair their gear.
Key.
If you were hoping to find anything useful here, you're out of luck.
Oh, that's great.
Well, the battery packs who came looking for.
Thanks for nothing.
You rescued a civilian, and that's a victory.
Who knows? We're gonna make an omelet. Break a few eggs.
Let's call this one agent.
You don't even know how lucky you are. Alright, at least we got some sweet XP. Not bad. A drunken teddy bear just waddled and passed out next to the jacuzzi in a pile of his own excrement. Welcome, buddy. You're welcome here. Found many other drunken teddy bears. How do I get out of this mission area? How do I get out of this mission area? Huh? Silly me. Look at that HDR. Ah. Look at that HDR. Let's take the sniper rifle for a little walk, shall we? Watch this. Just gonna dominate the cross section here. Oh. Standing in the open. Dominating the situation. Dude, this gun is amazing. I'm loving this thing, bro.
Mad Power Grip!
Oh, sweet. I'm loving this gun. Oh, shit. Someone just jumped in. I missed it. But welcome. Adrian Ricks. Mark all his junk and deconstruct all at once. Adrian, thank you for the tip, buddy. So then I need to go back to the White House, correct? To do that? Let's go do that, maybe. Dude, look at this. Look at the physics. Hey! For an open... I keep saying it every time. For an open world game, dude, like, check this out. You hit a paint can. Look at that. For an open world game! Oh, shit. Yeah. Why don't you play with my grenade? beautiful. Beautiful. Oh, I love using this gun. Oh. Can you quick scope with this thing? Looks like you can. Yeah, let's get a replace on the armor here. Look at the ray tracing. Okay, I'm gonna get the allies coming in here because I'm taking a little bit of heat.
Reinforcements en route.
I'm out of place. Said my buddy's coming help load a little shit. We need to take that out. Where are my buddies at? We got an OP guy coming down the pipeline. Where's my buddies at? They're 196 meters away. Are they coming on rollerblades? What the hell's taking them so long? Shoot the lock off the door, Raul. Thanks for the tip, buddy. Wasn't a PEBCAC error? What? Joan saying you messed that all up. It's okay though. Sorry, but I do butcher names on a regular basis. Forgive me. Forgive my name butchering, sir. If you're a regular to the stream, you'll know that my enunciation is maybe not flawless. Maybe. A smidge. Check how long backup. See, they finally come to the party. Let them do the heavy lifting, dude. You guys can kill him. There we go. You guys can kill him.
Destroy that thing.
Oh, dude. How's that little cranium cracker? Zip-bonk.
Hail to the king, baby.
Danger deal ZA, how do you donate? I'm losing my mind here. Okay, cool. If you want to donate, there's a donation link in the description. Feel more than welcome to use it there. Jimmy dropping it as well. Thanks, Jimmy. Danger deal, thank you for that, bra. Every little penny, every little dime helps. Don't forget to enter the competition, ladies and gents. To win two copies, two digital PC codes of the Division 2. Epic game. We got some, check it out, guys. Finally, we can show off some ray tracing. So now, in Theoreticum, hold on, we got a pedal. I'm gonna finally show this off. Oh shit, this guy's OP. Off my plate. This guy's OP. Good hits. Yeah, get on the 50. What are you doing staring at it? Huge damage on this guy. Let's take care of his skivvy. Ah! Okay, his arm is basically smashed. Go to any settlement and sell them, Raul. Okay, cool, we'll do. Oh, dude, now his arm is gone. Now he's just, BOOM! Pop goes the weasel. Nice. That's some decent loot here, guys.
Supply room access unlocked.
Okay, where's the supply room again, Raul? Raul says, I mustn't forget to check the supply room. I think it's somewhere here. Ooh, speed boots. I like that.
Let's put a smile on that face.
Where's the supply room, Raul? I don't think I gotta make some space. Wait one. Hold on. I'm gonna go back to the White House and do this properly. Let's just make a little bit of space. Romano Diener. Diener. Welcome, buddy. Dino. Welcome, my good man. Okay, so that's enough just to keep going. I know there's a supply room somewhere here. Peb cack problem exists between keyboard and chair. What is PEBKSE? What are we talking about? Or click on the big donation thing on the description. There we go. That's how you donate. Where's the supply room, Raul? Thank you for posting that, Jim Jam.
Electronic device detected.
I think it's somewhere here, dude. It's got to be a supply room nearby. Unless it's up there. Crumpets, it might be. Is it? Can you even get up there? That'd be sweet. Whoa, what the shit's going on here? Oh, yeah, it is.
Every day you come back alive is a victory.
Control point officer needs some things. I need things too, bro. Oh, here we go. This is the room. You can fast travel. Yeah, I'm gonna go to the White House now. Just wanted to find the supply room. Oh, it's like Christmas. Loot all. Loot all. What we got? What we got? Ooh. Ooh. That is tasty. 1.9k damage. Oof, dude, that's nice. Okay, cool. All right, let's smash a fast travel. We'll get back. We'll sort our inventory out. So the White House is obviously where you got to fast travel to. That's your base of operations. So let's go there now. Yeah! Your drone crashed, Dev. It was... Oh, you're talking about that error. You read so slow. Sorry. I'm sorry, that it was a pep cack. It was super cack error. It was the super cack error, not the pep cack. But yeah, it was that. It survived though. I gotta give DJI credit because that thing smashed into a concrete wall and then fell another like 3-4 meters and it still flies like a beaut. Everything works perfectly. I wasn't even using the propeller guards. Things just snapped off. And it's still rocking and rolling, dude. I took it to the beach like a month ago. Ooh, I forgot that we needed an upgrade. Okay, what we got? So, what am I going to tweak here? The drone's pretty sweet. The turret's actually pretty sweet. How many points do we have? So, I got the regular turret at the moment.
Holo
Telez! Thank you for that follow.
Welcome to the jungle, baby. Welcome to the jungle.
How many points do we have? We've only got 2, I think. So we gotta hanker down. Let's look at the perks. Carry space is not bad. Inventory level 2. Can we unlock that? I think we've got to unlock inventory level 1 first. Otherwise I can just manage my inventory better. No, let's actually look at grenades. Carry one more grenade. Headshot kills, rewards, and XP bonus. Let's do that because I get so many headshots. Let's get the next one. Okay, cool. Perks. Staff roster. I hunt alone. The lone wolf hunts alone. Okay, that's all our stuff gone. That's all. Easy come, easy go. Easy come, easy go. Okay, so let's sell off some of the stuff that we don't need. P problem E. Exists B between K, keyboard A, and C, chair. Whoa. That's a riddle, Raul. I like it. I like it. Hitman 1988. How's it, Dave? That Seeker Mine works lacquer. It's a deadly little piece of kit, that, buddy. So deadly. We're going to sell a whole bunch of oodle boodle here because we don't need like a lot of this stuff. So let's start here. So mark, I guess you just mark as junk. No, don't mark that as junk. trying to hold shift like it's Photoshop. Sell item, sale.
Just what I needed.
Sell item, sale. Deal. Give me all the money.
I could definitely use this.
Yeah, so.
Just what I needed.
I can always buy these back, right? Sale.
I've been looking for that.
Sale. Sale.
I was looking for one of those.
I hope I'm not making a mistake here. Sale.
I've been looking for that.
Sale. Oh!
Mad power
turtle inferior jumping in the jacuzzi. Welcome, turtle.
Welcome to the jungle, baby. Welcome to the jungle.
How goes you, turtle? I was looking as well. Mad as Go Custom jumping in the jacuzzi as well.
Welcome to Rivendell.
Custom.
Hail to the king, baby.
As well as Kyle Cole with the like of the stream. Thank you for the like. Keep the likes coming, guys. How are we doing that EFTEC Premium Lounge? Bertus, I hate the night shift. Shame, but are you on the night shift there, bro? I'm sorry, bro. This is 240p, by the way. How goes the night shift, by the way? How long is your night shift? If you guys are just joining, don't forget to enter our competition. Link in the description to win 2 digital copies of The Division 2, courtesy of MSI, guys. So make sure you hit the link in the description. Don't forget to enter. They have hooked us up well and proper.
Your business is appreciated.
Let me actually just mod my weapons real quickly. Do some weapon mods. Do some weapon mods.
Mad power
just ask Paolo, like in the stream. He knows. He's entered already. He knows. He wants to win. Let's mod this, dude. Can I not? I have nothing. I have nothing to mod this thing with. Okay, can we mod this guy? Ooh. No. View all weapon mods. I need to get better weapon mods. That's the only thing that I'm struggling with is my lack of weapon mods. I need way better weapon mods. Let's go out here. What platform is for PC? For those wondering what platform the comp is running on, it's for PC only, ladies and gents. We did announce the winner of the Xbox One copy. SuperTubit liking the stream. Thank you, SuperTubit. We announced the winner of the Xbox One copy, so go check if you did enter to see if you did win the Xbox One copy of The Division 2. So many copies of The Division 2 flying. Everybody's a winner. Make sure you enter, guys. Don't be left out on the cold. And like I said, Chloe Garrity liking the stream.
Hail to the king, baby.
AKA the Desert Rose, AKA the Jade Scorpion, AKA the Blistering Phoenix. Thank you for the like there. Catch Chloe tomorrow morning. She's going to be streaming as well. 10 a.m. And then Jimmy in the evening. And then don't forget the Danger Boys tonight, 6 p.m. for a quickie. Just for a quickie. Quick and dirty. Danger Boys.
It's the Danger Boys.
6 p.m. Stop the party. Get a reload going here. In the back. Peek me. This guy's like 2 HP. Peek me, buddy. Good night.
Detecting additional hostile contacts.
One of the most impressive things in this game is one of the most unexpected things. Check out the bench physics. Is it this bench? Oh, it's not this bench. I'll show you. It's only on the smaller benches. But they have like full... You can break every little slat on the bench. These ones don't have the physics, but the other ones do. I'll show you now. We'll go find a bench just to show you guys the bench physics. It's worth it, trust me. Good to see this bench physics. It's so damn sweet. Change my armor. Take me. Look at that. That's how we do. That's how we do. So yeah, about those bench physics. Chloe, howdy do, fam. How you doing, Chloe? Good to have you here. What's crack-a-lackin'? What is crack-a-lackin'? Plastic grenade and the turret are good for me. No, man, that was the P-back virus. What? I thought that was the error for my drone crashing. Just to show how... I skipped the cutscenes. I never know what's going on in games. I gotta watch some more cutscenes. Okay, let's go find that bench. Trust me, it's gonna be worth it. You guys don't even know how worth it it's gonna be. So worth it. Gotta be a park bench somewhere here. Oh, public execution going down. Let's stop that from happening. Where the hell's the public execution going down? Yeah? Beautiful. Drone needs more fly time. Yeah! Oof, dude, 1 HP. Gone.
Incoming hostiles detected.
Love it. Let's get a heal. Take it. Come on. Okay, we need to get armor healed. Oh, we got our armor. It's okay. It's like one guy left. We can do it, family. Are these the benches? Oh, I think I found the benches. It wasn't these ones. We'll find them. There's benches out there, I promise.
Serious trauma detected.
Okay, I'm just a vampire. That does the trick. That does the trick. Cool. Let's go save some hostages. They were going to publicly execute these guys. So I don't know where the dudes are that were going to be executed. Unless I'm in the wrong place. Unless I really killed them and I went to the wrong place. Could be what happened. Paolo, how's it, Mr. Dave? Game looks amazing. The graphics quality is good. You're making it look too easy. Thank you, buddy.
Hail to the king, baby.
But you know, when the Double D gets warmed up, it's a pain train, buddy. And there's only one stop. The graveyard. That's where anyone that goes toe-to-toe with the Double D goes. To the graveyard. He just got a first-class ticket. Okay, let's clear out this place as well. Oh, come on. Go get him, Seeker! Get him! Bait him! Bait him! Lekker. Beautiful. Beautiful. Is that RTX? Is that ray tracing on my backpack with the little LED lights on my backpack? I don't know if you guys can see it. I'm still trying to get a good ray tracing example in this game. It's here somewhere. So like all the illumination, let's have a look here. The illumination. Is that ray tracing? I think that's ray tracing right there. Looks damn freaking amazing. Danger deals. There, send the link again. There you go for the donies. Do the main mission. Once you hit level 15, start doing side missions. Side missions give you 1 to 3 of the total XP needed. Okay, cool. Let me do a main mission here. Raul, let me do a main mission. Because you are so nasty, Raul. I think what Raul, how what level do you have to be to unlock the Dark Zone, buddy? Because I don't think I've unlocked the Dark Zone yet. Not yet, but I'm close. I'm close. Oh yes, because we didn't add Twitch. There is the comp link. Adrian, can I join you? Are you in my Discord? Are you friends with me on Uplay? If not, we gotta organize. I don't even know what my Uplay name is because I hardly ever play on Uplay. I'll have to get that name for you, buddy, so you can add me on Uplay. But I'm keen to rock this in squads and stuff.
Reinforcements incoming.
Reinforcements take so long. Where's this guy hiding? Shit. Guy was pretty OP. Uh-oh. I gotta get better cover, dude. He's like, please, no! Please, 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 please! Boom. Nice. Rely on the gear a little bit. Dude, this gun is amazing! It's amazing! Nope, that's not RTX, it's your imagination. Maybe it is. It's placebo RTX effect. Jeez, dude, this gun is so cool. And now the backup arrives. Like, hey, you guys needed some help? Guys needed something? TJ Cusack is waiting with a party of two, my man. Thank you so much for the raid. Let's get the most screaming combo welcome. Two people jumping in the Twitch jacuzzi, taking us to double digits. Ladies and gents, the party's just beginning. Go nowhere. No way. Get some coffee, get some beer, get whatever you need. Get all the sustenance you need, but go nowhere. You're in the right place. All morning long, ladies and gents. And tonight, Dave, I know I spoil you. Voices in my head, I spoil you. Tonight, 6 p.m. with the Danger Boys kicking it off. Don't forget about that competition we're running, guys. Which competition? Oh, this one? The amazing competition, whereas if you buy an MSI screen, you get a free copy of The Division 2 with any MSI screen you purchase. Link in the description. That one? That's the one? That's the one. Go check it out. So any qualifying MSI screen, if you're looking to buy a screen, you may as well get a free copy of the game while you're at it, ladies and gents. So go check it out. Link in the description. Why did I pick up knee pads? Just dismantle that, deconstruct that. Cool. I don't think I picked up anything. I'm so happy with my weapon. Hold on. So look at the proficiency crate. What did they get? The better backpack and better things. Thank you. I'm tempted to trade out the Gunner Rambo. I think I've got more OP guns. Does 331 damage. Oh! Delenn! Delenn, you legend. Thank you.
Welcome to the jungle, baby. Welcome to the jungle.
See, but the rate of fire is higher. Oh, I'm so torn. See, mag capacity is 100, though. That's a big one, dude. But then this guy, you know, it's less damage. Shit, dude, this gun's seriously good, eh? Rounds per minute's higher, though. Oh, but it's half the mag. This guy's pretty cool. Rounds per minute is 54. I'm rocking... This is on my long-range gun. Hold on a sec.
A raiding party approaches.
Merrick Codex is ready with a party of four. Merrick Codex, thank you so much. Welcome, Raiders.
Hail to the king, baby.
Welcome to the party.
Welcome to the party, pal.
Good to have you guys here. Thank you for the raid. Keeping us in the double digits. I like it. Let's get you guys a welcome song as well. While we look at our loot here.
Yeah, boy.
All right, rounds per minute is 60. 7 round mag. Okay, so it's still slightly better than the other one. Okay, so we want to keep this gun. And it's got a whole bunch of mics on it.
Mad power grid.
I see you too. Just jumped in the jacuzzi. Welcome, bro. I see you. I see you too.
Welcome to the real world.
Thank you for joining us, buddy. Thank you for that follow. There is a link in the comments if you guys are watching on Twitch to enter the competition. We've got two codes, the Division 2 digital codes to give away on PC. Just Playing Jimmy would have dropped the link, so go take a look if you're watching on Twitch. If you're watching anywhere else, check in the description. It's your boy. Bert is saying 12-hour night shift. All what is good off I can see on your stream. Who hunted Mart? Manny, lekker man, lekker. Manny, if I'd say you know, man. Hey. If you guys are just watching, welcome. Don't forget, every share of the stream, every follow, every comment helps us. Helps the stream grow, helps us secure more epic prizes for you guys. Prizes like two digital codes of the Division 2 on PC. Oh!
Mad Power Grid!
Bulletproof wants a piece of that Division action. How can you not want a piece of this Division? Look at this game. Look how atmospheric this game is, dude.
Mario
Codex jumping the jacuzzi. He's wasting no time, ladies and gents. Thank you for that follow, guys. Both of you.
Welcome to the jungle, baby. Welcome to the jungle.
Both of you guys. Thank you so much. Appreciate the follow. Look how atmospheric this game is. At least now we've got some puddles to look at in terms of the RTX stuff. The ray tracing stuff. Okay, so let's find a nice puddle. Let's look at this. Let's get a drone up there. Need a deep puddle to see. I'm trying to get this blue light to reflect. Okay, but the light's facing the wrong way. Damn it, man. Let's try this. Is that ray tracing? I think it is. Check out the little biblet. When it gets in the puddle, it gets all illumination-ness. Nish. Hold on. It's very hard to show in this game. It's not like a ray tracing showcase this game, that's for sure. Danger Mate, deal donating $6. Stay ruthless, stay dangerous. Shout out to the OG. Thank you so much for that Donny. Danger deal. Let's give him a big one. Let's give a screaming cowboy six shiny dollars. Thank you so much, buddy. This next kill is just for you, bro. That's my man, Danger deal. Boom! You're welcome. Danger deal. If you want a danger deal. A deal so dangerous, don't forget to check out the link in the description. EveTech running some dangerous deals at the moment. They always are. Okay, we're gonna nade these dudes. Oof, this guy's OP. That was pretty OP. Okay, we gotta get to this mission here. Raul's like, do the mission! We're getting there. We're getting there slowly but surely. Slowly but surely. There we go. Just playing Jimmy, dropping the donor link. Donor link again. Page does not exist. Comp link. Comp link, I think maybe Jimmy posted the wrong one. But I think he's reposted the correct one. So just go have a look. I see you. Hashtag Codex Raid Inbound. Thank you again for the raid, guys. Really, Merrick Codex. Merrick Codex, thank you, buddy. Go check out, if you guys are watching on my channel, don't forget to always go check out the Raiders, guys. Go support their channel as well. Go drop them a follow on their channel as well. We got this community is all about helping each other grow, guys. There's no I in Twitch. You know what I'm saying? There might be. There's no I in Twitch. Ah! Check this out. Finally, one of the park benches that you can destroy. Look at this. Wasn't that worth the wait, guys? Wasn't that worth the wait? That was totally worth the wait. I know it was. I think they may have scaled back the park bench physics slightly in the new update. I don't know.
Hostile control point identified.
Let me double check that. Okay, we're hitting the hot zone. We got our OP gun right here. Oh shit. Fighting back hard. So, I don't know if you guys saw this. Did you see the rumor about Red Dead Redemption 2 coming out on PC on the Epic Store? Exclusively to the Epic Store only. Did you guys see this rumor? That's pretty interesting. Dude, the Epic Store is giving Steam such a run for their money, yo. Do you guys hear the rumor? And they said it's going to get announced on the 22nd of April for release end of June. Dude, gonna have to double dip on that game, bro. The crap thing about double dipping on Red Dead Redemption is that I poured like 100 hours into the console version, and then you got to go through that whole start section again just to get back to where you are. So you got to put 100 hours in, but it's so pretty, that game, dude. It's like, you know you're gonna have to get it on a PC. You know it. Win a PC copy of The Division 2 entered here. Jimmy, absolutely right, buddy. Jimmy telling no lies. David von Schalkweg, I feel like a chatbot. Thank you, Jimmy. I really appreciate it, buddy. Every time you play the Welcome to the Jungle, I feel like it should be Guns N' Roses song playing rather. Maybe we can change it. Welcome to the Jungle! As long as I don't get a copyright strike. Welcome to the Jungle! Now! Sounds exactly like that, except better when I do it. Welcome to the jungle. Good night. Okay, we finally got to the mission area. Oh, wait, it's here. Oh, I misran past it, Raul. Raul would have courted me. Just play Jimmy, $1 donation. Wicked reminder, ready your comments, Dave. Missed like 30. Read your comments. I haven't missed a single one. I got Clarence. Sorry, I missed that one. I got Stucken. I might have missed that one. Thanks, it's working. Welcome, Raiders. Welcome new viewers, guys. Really appreciate it. I demand 50% of your donations there for doing your damn admin. We can chat, Jimmy. I can pay you in beer. How about paying you in beer? Danger Deal, pleasure, Dave. Thank you so much, Danger Deal, my man.
Your goal is a collection of
my man, what a piece of copy. Oh, you're a bad guy. We're gonna die now. That's where the CQC comes in handy. That's where you need that CQC. And they could have so, and the reason like I say like I'm a bit pissed off about it is because like Splinter Cell Conviction has brilliant CQC mechanics. They could have just copied and pasted that into this. They own it. Copy paste. End of story. And it would have had the tightest little CQC mechanics. Maybe they would have struggled with balancing. I don't know when it came to the PvP stuff. But then maybe just disable it for PvP. Go get the little seeker friend. Hello, friend. Taste the pink mist. Taste the pink mist. Taste the pink mist. I wonder if they've tweaked enemy AI. It feels a little bit different. Take the meds. Back on mission.
The first priority is to release the prisoners to keep the True Sons busy. You'll be looking for some kind of security terminal.
Load up, yeah.
The security terminal should be somewhere nearby. Look around.
Get ready to pop the weasel. Transition between these mags is so deep. Just transition between. And he scuffed it. He scuffed it, ladies and gents. I'm loving this one-shot kill stuff, because like I also prefer like a lot of people like when they like the Division 2 versus games like Ghost Recon Wildlands, they're like, oh, but I don't like the bullet sponging enemies. But in this game they've taken it down a lot. Eh? Like I've been one-shot killing for the last hour. I like that they've added that.
Sounds promising. Find it and patch eyes again.
I'm Scooms, by the way, Danger Deals ZA. Oh, sweet, buddy.
And the cells are open.
Look at that. Let me just fix the audio syncing. Sometimes it blips. Hold on. Wait, give me 1 second. And it's back. And it's back. I don't know why it does that. Look at that. Look at the detail in the physics, guys. Jeez. Hold on. Even the cushions move. Even the cushions move! And they make little feathers come out. Jeez. Okay, I was asking a lot. Oh, wow. What's this? It's quite pretty. Found something. If you guys are just joining us, big welcome.
Welcome to the jungle, baby. Welcome to the jungle.
Don't forget to enter our competition to win 2 digital codes, PC codes of the Division 2, courtesy of MSI. Link in the description if you want to enter the comp. If you're on Twitch, Jimmy should have just dropped the comp link now so you can find it. Look for Just Plain Jimmy. You drop the link over there. Ah.
Copy that.
Oof, dude, one shot on a high level character. Lovely. Absolutely lovely, dude. Checking physics. Just doing a physics test. You can melee, Raul. Yeah, you can do like a melee. How do you do that again, by the way? There you go. You can do that, but like CQC would have been. Like, that would have been better. I love The Division 2. I have it on PS4, but I haven't spent much time playing it. Benjamin McDonald, ladies and gents.
Welcome to the jungle, baby. Welcome to
Benjamin
the jungle.
Benjamin McDonald in the house.
Get moving.
Might take a lot, bless her. How you doing, buddy? Where are we going? Going down here? Oh, restock. Restock. Good to see you, brother. It takes a lot of time to play it, Benjamin. It's definitely a long, it's like a 100-hour game. Easy. Emulator, it was awesome to meet you all and Sat. You're a bit shorter than expected, Emulator. What? You mean I'm the perfect size? A bit shorter than expected. Hey, this guy, Emulator, it was awesome seeing you, buddy. Hey? I shook your hand and rubbed off some of that Danger Dave like onto your hand. A bit shorter than expected. I get that all the time. I'm not even that short. I'm medium size. Same height as Tom Cruise, okay? Same height as Mark Wahlberg. Anyway, I digress. Everything else is a mutation. We've been over this. It's okay. It's not your fault. It's not your fault. Your gene pool was mutated. Made you too tall. That's why it's uncomfortable in economy class. It's uncomfortable in cars. Beds feel too small. It's funny, I have none of those complaints. Everything fits just right. Just nice. Ooh, it does something nice there. Oh, dude, headshots. These headshots are flowing like water out of a fully open faucet. Good reload there. Hoota Buster! There's the comp link, thanks to Jimmy. Thank you for your help, Jimmy. Really appreciate it, buddy. Let's get a flank with these guys. My man, Jimmy, coming through with the save. Dude, this gun is so OP. Look at this thing, just rattling away. You can suppress like three guys at once with this thing. It's crazy. This guy's like, I'll get him. Suicide. Beautiful. So I get an XP bonus every time I get a headshot now. How sweet the sound. Did Marksman win the F1 comp emulator? He did, yeah, he did win it. But obviously he couldn't keep the prize. But he did, he got touched the quickest time. Wants to know how to get Dave to read, pay him. It's not a bad way to do it. No eye on Twitch. So there's a Twitch link for the comp as well, guys. If you guys were wondering. Dave, check your phone for Dark Zone Mission. Thank you, Raul. Insperia, did I miss a follow from Insperia? Thank you for that follow. Raul, let me check the Dark Zone. I'll check it now. Icon in the house. The camera adds 10 kgs. Everyone knows this.
Welcome to the jungle, baby. Welcome
I'm looking lean and trim. Lean. I've been gymming 5-6 days a week for the last 3-4 months. Feeling trim, looking lean. Been hard work. Inspiria, I knew you were following before you did, buddy. I have the gift of foresight. Thank you for that follow. Let's give him a big welcome.
Hail to the king, baby.
Welcome to Rivendell, Frodo Baggins.
You fluffed it. You'll find my secret drone, that's what you'll find. Look at the heavy. Oh, he's heavy. He's heavy. He's a big guy. He's getting elevated, that makes me nervous. His elevation makes me nervous. set up a heavy drain. So you check this guy's 50 cal drone. Jeez. Good night. Yeah, baby. Cleaning it up.
Hail to the king, baby.
Kicking some serious ass. Martin Fanica, quick question. What is a good gaming chair if you're on a budget? A budget gaming chair? Game Didas? Go check on eTech's page. They've got a brand called Game Didas. Something like that. Game Didas. And they've got epic chairs. They got RGB chairs, bro. RGB like chairs, and I think they're dirt cheap.
Pretty smart of them.
RGB is coming to like all the big brands like Nobletech, DX Racer, so they're all gonna have RGB integrated into the chairs very soon. But these Game Didas guys already have it. So go check it out, and it's budget. I'm rocking the noble chairs. Does this make me noble? Yes. But they're very expensive. But if you've got budgie, by all means grab a noble chair, dude. This is the Hero series that I'm sitting on here. Comes equipped with footstool. Does this make me noble? Yes. A lot of dudes here. Okay, let's just recharge everything. Start the party. Guy stopped just before. Okay, his arm is broken. Ah! I love how he just goes prone in the open. Because he wants to die. Let's do a plate change here. Guy's monster, dude. There we go. Oh, no, good night.
Reinforcements en route.
Uh-oh. It's not good. Should we get on that 50 cal? Oh, not the 50 cal, the machine gun. Let's get on that machine gun. Let them come. Let them come! Dude, this thing's amazing. Over here.
Agent requesting backup.
Let them come. Shit. Get off, get off! No, get off! That guy did a proper little flank on me. Cool. Still in it to win it. Okay, we got a high level coming in. Take it, buddy! Jeez, we smashed that guy. Whoa! Smashing oaks, guys. I'm taller than every person in my family. My sister still teases that I'm in the positives, baby. Well, the mutation's everywhere. The tall mutation gene, they call it, is everywhere. I'm sorry you couldn't escape it, Mark. I mean, emulator. I'm sorry you couldn't escape it. Insperia, did I miss the key giveaway? I want this game so badly. So Link, you haven't missed the key giveaway yet. The link for the giveaway is in the comments. Just Playing Jimmy dropped the competition link, so go look for Just Playing Jimmy's comment. Let me see if I can drop it. Hold on, I can try to drop it again. Here we go. Let me see if, tell me if this comes through. Does that come through? I just dropped the link as well in the chat. Let me know if it's come through for endings. The E-Tech Premium Lounge, we got Yazid. Hey, from Cape Town. What's happening, Yazid? How you doing, buddy? Welcome to the party, pal. Yazid. Also, don't forget, guys, yes, you can win a code. You can win 2 digital codes. But if you're looking at buying a screen, you may as well get a free copy of the game, Division 2. MSI is running a competition. Link's in the description as well. Where when you buy a screen, an MSI screen, you get a copy of the Division 2 freebies as well. You get that's amazing. Go check that out. Go check it out. It's damn freaking amazing. Reach the archive room. Oh wait, there's some sweet loot here.
Just lost the camera feed from the holding area. There was a bright flash and then static.
That's not good. Oh! Manny has liked the stream. Thank you for that like, Manny. Appreciate it. Yeah, don't forget to like and share the stream if you guys are watching on Facebook. It really helps us grow and helps us secure better prizes for you guys. It's basically, it's you winning, even though you're not physically winning anything. You're winning somehow. Just do it. Give us a share. Give us a like. Give us a follow. Gonna be something in this area here. Got to be something in this area. It's got to be here somewhere. Raul will know where to go. Raul, wait, how do you get to the archive room? Raul. Oh, wait, isn't it 3-day? I think I know. Oh, no, but you can't get through yet. Oh. Brain ZA.
Welcome to the jungle, baby. Welcome to the Brains? Jungle.
Brains behind the operation has arrived. My man Brains. ZA. Shit balls. Don't do that. Ah, of course, you could use the elevator shaft. Silly! Never mind, Raul, I found it. Oh, is this ray tracing? Look at the ray tracing, guys. Look how it reflects dynamically on every scene. Every texture. Oh. These guys fighting each other? It's weird. Good night. Ooh. I wanted him to run a little bit longer. Run to his death.
Once you find that laptop, grab it and get the hell out of there.
How do I know I won? So yeah, we contact the winner because you got to put in your email address. So we email you the code. So if you win, we will contact you guys via email. So you definitely won't, you won't not know that you won, that's for sure. It's a Gleam link, so that's how we do it. Oh, this guy's taking the Danny. I remember when these guys were so hard to take down. I used to try like 6 times to try and just kill one of these guys. And now I'm like coming up against it and I'm just like, sweet, let's party. Let's party. Arm is broken. Oh, dude, sweet. Beautiful. Big meme. This guy had all the goodies. Thank you, buddy.
Mad power.
Mfundo, thank you for that like, Mfundo. Appreciate it, buddy. I want to see if these physics are like... I was hoping for like crazy book physics. Have you guys seen the new Unreal Engine demo where they use the new physics engine that they're going to drive physics with? It's insane how good the physics are. Like, these guys are shooting up this like town and all the bricks just chipping away. Like, imagine like another 5 years and that'll be standard. Like, all this will be destructible. Like, you know, all that shit will just like... go all over the place. It's coming, guys. And then one game that's using it is that the new game Control. They're like implementing it, so like everything is destructible, dude. Looks freaking amazing. So now all we need is Max Payne 4. So let Control be like a tech demo, but like we need Max Payne 4 with those physics in play. It's gonna be insane. If you haven't seen it, type in Unreal Engine physics demo and look for the brand new one. It's about 2 weeks old. Where do we have to go? Where must we be going? Ah, someone was hiding. Secure interrogation data.
Reinforcements headed your way.
Oh, that's not
north or south side?
Both. Heavier concentration to the south.
With all those gates sealed, the north exit should be closer.
Oh, here they come. It's the party. Smoked a few of them. Jeez, dude, they're just coming down this little kill funnel. Hold on one sec, guys. Hey, beautiful. How's it going? Just on the stream. What's cracking? Is it urgent? That's a very good start. Okay, cool. I'll phone you afterwards. You can chat more about it. Okay, love you, lads. Bye. Sorry about that, guys. It's the lady. I was worried.
Mad power grid.
Ahimd Karum. Welcome, buddy. Sorry, she knows I'm streaming, so if she calls more than like twice, then I'm like, that's weird. So I had to answer, but it's all good. I think she just forgot that I'm streaming. It should be the most important thing in her life, my streaming schedule. Damn it, Megan! She's not watching, so I can say whatever I want. Oh, she actually might be watching now. Shitballs. Just so Jimmy, you'll get notified via Facebook and email. I guess win a PC copy of The Vision 2. Dangerous Dave just dropped the link. That's me. Help us book Dave's LASIK surgery. I do need LASIK, please. I'm going to start a LASIK eye surgery fund, guys, for my left eye. My right eye is apparently fine, but my left eye is so much weaker than my right eye. So I'm going to get LASIK in just the one eye. You ran past like it like four times. Go back to the elevator shaft. Oh, there we go. But FB delay. Quick question. Are you using a 4K resolution monitor? The detailing in this game is so real. Mfundo. No, bro. I'm just using a regular old... You want to see the bad boys? You want to see them? Let me show you. you ask, I gotta show you, buddy. Ladies and gents, the twin MSI Optics MPG-27CQs with full RGB. Look, take them in. There they are, 27 inch. You guys are thinking, Dad, that's not a real screen. That's just an overlay. Let's go to the other camera. Oh, it's getting central up in here. There it is. Full backlit RGB. Touch it for luck. Let it pulsate into your veins.
Boy.
There it is, guys. Beautiful monitor. And that's so you know that it's real. It's real! Beautiful monitors, guys. Link in the description if you want to check them out. They've got a special running on them at the moment. Go check it out. Who's the sexy guy? Who's the sexy guy with the sexy Dangerous Dave Live merch? Look at that. That's coming out soon. Oh, look at the patch. Stay Dangerous patch. Oh. We're launching the merch soon, I promise. Back to the action. Yeah, we're going to launch the merch. I get so distracted with all the things that I have to do. Got to get the merch going, you know? We finally got it done. We got the samples done. So we're going to launch them this week, I promise. Hoodies, t-shirts, beer mugs, it's all coming. All right, Breach True Sons reinforcements. All right, here we go. Hot little entanglement about to cook off here, guys. Beautiful. Doing good with the sniper rifle. Come on. Getting good with the sniper rifle. It's my goblin laugh. My goblin squeal. Umfundo. Some armor. Shit, they got a well elevated position. Come on. Mufundo following. Thank you for that follow, buddy. Welcome to the party. Welcome to the jungle.
Welcome to the jungle, baby. Welcome to the jungle.
Got some high ranking characters here. But also, this game is so beautiful, bro. Like, I'm running it on Ultra with RTX. So it's just a pretty game. Yo, guy almost snuck on me with a shoddy, bro. That would have been the end of that. Sure, that was close.
Hail to the king, baby.
Oh, shit. Someone's gonna rocket launcher. We got a plate. It's a beautiful, beautiful game. For an open world game, dude, it's probably one of the best looking open world games I've ever seen in my life. It's so pretty, dude. And if you want to win one, we got two copies to give away. Link in the description if you want to win, buddy. And enter. Courtesy of MSI. Shit, backpack's full again. Damn it, Dave! What'd I leave on the ground? Oh, looks good, looks good, looks good. Shit, I gotta pick that up. Hold on. Wait, I gotta pick that up. I got to pick that up. I should have gone for the backpack mod. Silly.
All clear.
Yeah, baby!
Okay,
we can show off the ray tracing here. Let's play this. Look at the reflections. It's hard to show off in this game. Especially in daylight. Okay, I think we got some sweet weapons here. I think we got a new gun of Rambo, but an OP version. Did we? We got level 8. 550 rounds per minute. Why is this a level 8 weapon with less damage output than a level 5 weapon? First question. Rounds per minute are 550 versus... Yeah. So it's got a higher rate of fire. Yeah. Now we want that. Mags are still 100 deep. Hold on. Psh! My cat. What? Come here, trip the plagues. She comes and she sits on my plagues and then she trips the whole thing.
Mad Power Grill!
Head core, jumping in the jacuzzi.
Welcome to the jungle, baby.
What's happening?
Welcome to the jungle.
Welcome to the party, my good man. So this is a fire, blah, 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 faster rate of fire. Nope, he's playing on PC. How much for the hoodies and the beer mugs, Raul? So I've still got to run the numbers and find out how much they cost. But they lack it, dude. Like patches, got like that metallic paint. So let me run the numbers and get back to you. I'll put them up on the www.supertuber.com. That's where we're gonna sell them from. It's gonna be sweet if we ever get it going. Feels like a lifetime. Just wait till you get the SVD rifle, dude. I'm never swapping out the gun that I currently have. Best park bench physics in the world. I think they have nerfed the park bench physics, but I'm not gonna. Oh shit. Dude, this gun is sweet. I can feel the extra 50 rounds. I need to get weapon mods on this thing, bro. Yeah, he's like, I just got suppressed by one man. Now he's going to kill me slowly. Pick up the rounds in there. The guy took a few.
Hail to the king, baby.
The open world in this is better than Far Cry 5. It's way more detailed than Far Cry 5. But Far Cry, dude, like, I got to give Ubisoft. They're figuring their stuff out there. Far Cry 5, even the New Dawn DLC. Sorry, I had to shoot that bird. Their games are rocking, dude. This game is so polished. So, like, well polished. Look at the trolley physics. It's just, Far Cry 5, like I said, even the DLC, so well polished, detailing, just everything's optimized. The mechanics are good. Looting system's good. They're just on it, bro. Just Ubisoft's just on a train of just knowing what the shit's going on. You know? Gotta give them kudos, dude. The True Sons took over an old James. Gotta give them kudos. They know what's up. Turn it into some kind of factory for improvised munitions. We need to put it out of. And I mean, I've been playing this game solo 10 hours. And it's not even designed for solo play, it's designed for team play, and it's still like such a jewel, dude. But look at the detail. And I think I've got like scene detail cranked up to max, I think. So that's got like the most elements per scene. Like, if you really, like, just look at this. Look at, like, the luggage against the bus and stuff. Like, it's just these little details that you'll just find scattered all over the place. You know? The bus itself is just so highly detailed. Got some baddies. I also like the dust particles. Oh, I thought it was going to crash. Like the way the dust kicks up in the air. Like the volumetric dust catches the light as well. You know, looks really good. You know, shit looks amazing. Hold on, what were we just playing, Jimmy? Was that for Megan's benefit? When did the Division become Doom? What are you talking about? That open world is better than Fire. What? What are you guys talking about? Please stream her listening to that. No. Fast travel to settlement or White House and toss the rest. Okay, cool. Yeah, the merch is epic. I want, hence why I want to know how much. Yeah, so the hoodies, obviously, they won't be cheap. It's not going to be cheap merch because, like, let me explain why the merch isn't cheap. So we got big ass colored design on the front, big ass patch design on the sleeve there. And like per design is like $50 to print. And then I'm gonna buy the hoodie itself. So it won't be cheap, dude. But it's high quality, that's the difference. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. What you doing, buddy? What were you thinking? Make sure. Gotta make sure. Did you have a friend? I heard someone else, dude. I hear someone. Screaming like a banshee. Hold on. Guys are pretty armored, eh? Get that armor in. Michael Bragman has liked the stream. Thank you for the like, buddy. Yeah, these guys are pretty high level, eh? It's not going to slow me down. It's not going to slow down the pain train. Geordie Tech.
Hostage health is critical.
Shit, they're killing the hostage. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Stand back, buddy. Let me take the rounds for you. Just got one-shotted there. Okay. Shit. In my cereal. They were high-level guys, but I was holding them down. Can I get my copy of The Division 2 now? Brain said, hey, have you entered? Are you sure? Make sure you enter. Link in the description. Otherwise, check out the link in the comments from Dangerous Dave Live. If you guys want to win their copy of The Division 2, two PC codes to give away. Who doesn't want this game? It's freaking amazing. Plain and simple. Everybody needs this game in their lives. Dave, I need this game. Exactly. Porkchop knows it. I need this game so that I can help you. What do you mean? I've been slaying. I've been on a pain train, buddy. I got knocked once by high-level guys. When I went off the beaten path for a wee while.
Detected from the control point in proximity.
Okay, we're gonna get to the Air and Space Museum. See, these guys are getting heavy, eh? They're not falling over like kitty cats anymore. Did They're not just falling over for belly rubs anymore. They're starting to fight back hard. Okay, let's have a look.
Must be here somewhere.
Just kill this last guy, then we gotta check the do a gear check. How's this last guy? Where's this last guy? Oof. Slammed him. Okay, I'm gonna check the my armor. I don't think I'm running my most OP armor. Ooh, got another field crate. Cool, cool, cool. All right, let's have a look here. Okay, I was running it. That's a shame.
Mad power.
Luckies! Jumped in the jacuzzi.
Welcome to the jungle, baby.
Thank you for
Welcome
that, buddy. Thank jungle. You for that follow. Really appreciate it. Luckies! Let's have some water. I don't want this on PC. I already own it on PS4. Raul, that's right. Save your money for the merchandise, buddy. All your money. I've entered, of course. I'm such a tool. I should have gone. Hold on. Let me move this over. I should have just got me second get Ryzen from Eptech, and then I could have been jamming. Yeah, so I think Eptech are running a promo as well. You buy a Ryzen CPU, get a copy of the game. MSI, you buy an MSI PC monitor, you get a copy of the game as well. That's the promo I've been talking about. That promo? Is that the one, Dave? That's the one. So you get if you buy an MSI screen, you get a free copy of the game, which is freaking amazing. It's almost time for Dave's espresso. Third espresso of the day. Bzz! Bzz! Sorry, I don't think I checked. What else did I pick up? What else? There's got to be a bit now. What else did I pick up? My gloves. It was gloves, but they were poo. Deconstruct them. What is the purpose of even getting like pieces of fabric and stuff? How do you even craft with them, guys? I don't know how the crafting system works at all. I've never used it. Anyone know? Let's check in on that Eptech Premium Lounge. Wendell. Yeah, I agree with you on that one. This looks better than Far Cry 5, and Ubisoft just put so much work into this one. Ubisoft are just on it, bro. Wendell knows it, dude. They're just cranking out like, so they had that formula. You saw it early with their games, your Far Cry 3. They were the kings of like an open world experience, and they had some good mechanics going, like the synchronization system in Assassin's Creed, stuff like that really worked well. And they've kind of bought the best elements of Assassin's Creed, Far Cry, Splinter Cell, and you look at a game like Wildlands. I mean, Wildlands is an exceptional game, dude. It's amazing. And then you look at a game like this. It's an exceptional game. Different experience completely. Both just polished experiences. I need to finish Wildlands, by the way. You look at the stuff they did with... come on, hold on. Look at the stuff they did with the Predator DLC. So you could go and hunt Predator in the jungle. They're just doing the coolest shit. You know? You know, they're just on it, dude. So you need that 100 round mag capacity. You need it. Get that barrel hot. Da, 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 da. They're just on form with their titles, bro. And I mean, you could really, how many hours could you get out of Ghost Recon Wildlands? I've been playing it for like 50 hours and I haven't even killed Predator. I'm still trying to kill Predator. And then there's all the, dude, they're just on it, dude. They're making experiences that are worth 1,000 rand type thing. Like you're going to get 100 hours guaranteed out of Division 2, out of Far Cry, maybe not Far Cry 5. Ghost Recon Wildlands. You're going to get it like 50 to 100 hours out of the games. Oh, dude, that's so close. Ah. Jeez, it almost crashed there. The bird physics were pushing it to the limit.
Agent in need.
Do you bean to cup espresso, Dave? Yeah, I got one of those little espresso machines with the pods. It's so good. I drink too much of it, though. Oh, I drink too much of it, Hitman. I'm like a fiend. This gun, bro. This gun is amazing. I love it. There's no other gun for me. We're almost at the Air and Space Museum. Don't forget to enter the competition. Link in the description.
Hail to the king, baby.
Two digital codes of the Division 2 courtesy of MSI to give away. Don't forget to enter, guys. Don't forget to enter. This game is freaking amazing. It is... What else can I say about it? Hold on. I want to see something. Oh shit. Kind of waste time to reload here. Pretty. Saving all my money for Cyberpunk. I think Cyberpunk's still 2 years away, hey Raul. This game reminds me a lot of I Am Legend as well, like just like scenes like this of like, you know, if you just picture it being deserted with no one here, you know, this reminds me of like I Am Legend. But I love how detailed they've made it. Crumpets, it's detailed. Air and Space Museum. So yeah, I'm a big... I even went back and played Assassin's Creed 3 Remastered. And you could see what they were going for in that game. Like, it had so much potential. But it had so many good ideas, but they couldn't execute all of them properly. Go get him. You know, so they had this amazing combat system, Assassin's Creed 3 Remastered. But everything else felt a bit light, a bit bare bones. Give up yet? You need to use that on the crafting table to craft mods and gear. You need to unlock the crafting lady at the settlement. Okay, how do I do that, Raul? If Dave, you still need to hunt and kill the predator? But yeah, I'm most definitely looking forward to the new Wildlands. I know, I found the predator. I just can't kill him. He's a badass. He's the ultimate predator. But not the ultimate gaming predator. That goes to this guy right here.
I'm dead, Zachary.
Who's gonna get Dave an espresso? It's espresso o'clock. Dave needs an espresso, ladies and gents. Who's gonna hook it up? I saved you guys. Oh shit, wait, there's some bad guys up there. No line of sight. I'm moving. I'm gonna whip on my pistol. Shit. Change out that armor. Get a fresh panel in there. Protected. poo there. Had little poop. We need to have a serious chat off stream, you and I, Dave. Alright, bro, well, I hear you, buddy. What do you want to chat about, the Predator? You can help me kill the Predator, how about that? Why can't you hit me? I have sweet next level technology that you peasants wouldn't even fathom. Change out the plate. You can see the smoldering bullet holes in the plate. Did you see that? Check it out. There's the bullet holes from my old plate that's wrecked, just smoldering with bullet. Like, I mean, detailed, dude. Detailed. Ubisoft! Ubisoft! I'm at work and I have your Twitch running in the back. Just feel like I should support the fella brains today. Dude, you watching is huge support, buddy. Every share, every like, really appreciate it. You know that. I don't have to tell you that. I'll get you, yeah, boy, just for keeping me on the background. If you're just joining us, welcome, guys. Don't forget to share the stream. Don't forget to enter our competition to win 2 digital codes of the Division 2, courtesy of MSI. Link in the description and Facebook, and then watch on Twitch. You'll find it there. Look for Dangerous. I'll drop it again now, in fact. Drop in the link again now. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Is that it? There we go. Yeah. Yeah, boy. I like the dynamic weather as well. Like, it just goes rains, sandstorms come in, sun time, sunset. It's a lot of visual prowess that it's pushing, guys. You guys don't even know. You don't even know. Yippee-ki-yay. Pop goes the weasel.
Yeah, boy.
Okay. Am I overburdened again? Am I over encumbered again? Of course I am. I need to go drop my shiz off. I thought you were going to do the Dark Zone mission. I still don't know how to do the Dark Zone mission. So there's the Dark Zone, right? I don't know how to access it. Recruit a DZ office in order to recon the area to gain access. I'm trying to I know you explained it to me last time, Raul, but I totally forgot how to do it. You're gonna have to tell me again, friend. I'll get you a Screaming Cowboy in the meantime. I totally forgot. You have to tell me again. Oh, I guess I'm in it. Excuse me, I gotta sneeze. High level characters make me sneeze. I get nervous. That out of the sky? I guess not. Is he down? He's not down. And his arm is almost broken. Do it. Oh, this guy's got some good loot. Oh, what was that? What was that? There was a blue gun. Oh, 2.5k damage. 55 shots per minute. Mag capacity of 5. Oh, that felt good. Look at this, ladies and gents. I'm gonna run a train. Emulator! We're gonna run a train on these guys, buddy. This is the perfect music to be in battle with. You like some of this? Wait, hold my cat. Psh! Can't you hit the plagues? You keep you gotta trip the plagues. She keeps running around and like bumping into the plagues and just shorting the whole story. Damn it, cat. Can't you see I'm running a pain train here? Have you no streaming etiquette? I guess not. Here we go.
Is took this you it? Long enough. Here's the deal. I let you in, you let me go, okay? There's ordinance in there that crosses the line. I don't want any part of
it. Oh, that sounds like something I'd be interested in. So like the Dark Zone at the outset.
Mad Power
Akula ZA, thank you for that follow. Thank you for jumping the jacuzzi.
Welcome to the jungle, baby. Welcome to the jungle.
Sound like the Dark Zone at the outset. Division 2 players will need to play through the game's main story campaign and upgrade the theater cinema to level 3. Thereafter, players ought to be able to encounter new recruit. After seeing it, Ezra is brought on board as a staff member talked to at the White House. Oh, shit, there's a lot I have to do.
Okay. The ramp to the parking garage looks
thank
like
you for that, buddy.
Plan.
I'm going to have to... Gonna have to go do all of that. Shit. That wasn't as smooth as I wanted it to be. Shit. Fresh plan in there. Shit, these guys are grenade happy. Let's get a restock in there. This rifle's got to be better. Oh shit, big hit. Big hit on the move there, guys. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. All right. Got him there. Good hit there. Times two. He's down.
Vital signs critical.
Shit, shit, shit. It's the snipers that are cutting me big time. Oh, the reload on this is slow. One more sniper out there. There he is. Shit. He's down. I think that's the last sniper. I'm used to fast pace of Apex that the other games, that all the other games look so damn slow. I know, dude, like, you gotta break out of that Apex vision. You gotta break out of it, bro. And enjoy some of the Division. Just rhyming. Just call me Rabbit. I'm on an Eminem style run today. Call me Butter, baby, I'm gonna roll. Go to run. Cheers, fam and Dave. Hope I can hop on tonight when you play Apex. Thanks for your help, Jimmy. Really appreciate the shares of the links and stuff, buddy. What happened there? I will, yeah, probably catch you tonight for a game. Keen like a jelly bean. Raul is like Double D's very own game Wikipedia, always knows what to do. Christopher, that's so true. Whenever I'm in doubt, I'm like, Raul, please, I need your wisdom. I need your wisdom, Raul. And he's always there. He's never too far away. Get suppressed by the best. You go down.
Figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation.
Suppressed by the best.
Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards. I'll give them that.
Just a little deconstruct here quickly. What am I not rocking this for? Damn it, man. That's a better mask. Much better. Okay, open some space in the bag. So we can pick up some freaking health. If you guys are enjoying The Division 2, which I'm sure you are, because it's a brilliant freaking game, don't forget we're giving away 2 copies on PC, 2 digital codes. Link in the description if you want to enter. As well as I left it in the comments on Twitch as well. Look for Dangerous Dave Live's comp link. It's there. And enter, guys. Enter. You can't win if you don't. You can't catch a fish if you don't have a line in the water. Look how detailed these interiors are. Are you kidding me? Look at these interiors, guys. Look at these freaking interiors for an open world game.
Explosive residue detected.
Look at these interiors. Hey, there's enough detail here to tell you what, there's a lot of detail. Let's try it. Elevated position here.
Is someone hiding in that shadow?
Stop complaining and search.
Oh, we got a heavy. Alright. Kick the tires, light the fires.
There's a drone spying.
Guy moved as I pulled the shot, damn it. What a dick. Gave this guy the beans there. Sure, that guy's armor is legit. Oh, finally broke it. Is it broken? Okay, now it's broken. Oh, dude, that guy's armor was thick! I put 100 rounds into that dude.
Mad power!
Gage! Burn. Gage Atreus, yup. It's an interesting name. Thank you so much for the follow. Really appreciate it, buddy.
Welcome to the jungle, baby. Welcome to the jungle.
Gage. That's a cool name. I'm Gage. These guys are level 10, so that's why I'm struggling. He's about to throw a grenade. He's like, ding, pins out. And then I shot it. Right, sometimes the blips is like that. I don't know why. Like stutters. Could be one of the settings are too high. Because it's cranked. Dude, that was freaking amazing. Made that look easy, ladies and gents. Yeah? I know a number calling on my cell phone. Who are you, number? Am I supposed to destroy these? Who are you? What do you require?
True Sun's reinforcements incoming.
Okay, let's get elevated.
We need to clear the next hall.
These guys are big level here. Eh? Trying to take this guy's pack. Oh, these guys are heavy level. Got a good elevated position though. Yeah, it wasn't too bad. Guy wants to die in the open.
Mad power. Boom. Grid.
Jan Theron, thank you for that follow.
Welcome to Rivendell, Frodo Baggins.
Sweet. That was a good little run. That was a good little run. We did it, ladies and gents.
Intercepted.
So cut through the planetarium. We gotta secure that ordnance.
Uh oh. Someone here. God, how do I get up here? Think I gotta climb? Shit. Why don't you play with my seeker mine, douchebag?
Seeker's targeted me!
Don't shoot! Let him burn!
Gotta keep low.
Repair that armor. Shit, dude, they're coming in strong. No, I never run out of ammo. I gotta have you seen these clips? Sweet as grandma's apple pie. Hooter Buster saying cheers to Jimmy. Shoot the yellow box in the tree, some of them drop loot. Ooh. That was for a while ago, wasn't it? I think it was. If you guys are just joining us, big warm welcome.
Welcome to the jungle, baby.
Don't
welcome
forget to like the stream. Give it a follow. Share it on any sort of gaming pages you may know of. Every little share, every follow really helps us grow the stream and secure more epic prizes for you guys. And don't forget about the MSI discount that you can... Well, not the discount, but if you buy any MSI screens... and I left the link in EVTech in the description to EVTech where they're selling the optic screens. You get a copy of The Division 2, the game we're playing right now, for free. Gosh darn freaking amazing. But if you don't have enough money... to buy a screen, have no fear, you can win the game. We have two digital PC codes to give away, courtesy of MSI. Link to enter that also in the description. You don't want to miss it. Get in there.
Hail to the king, baby.
Jeez. Oh, it's getting interesting now. Yucky Fenta is like, say no more, buddy, I'm there. Say no more, pal, I've entered. Say no more. Suppress the crap out of that man. Suppressed, and then you give them a little toy to play with. Go play with that.
Eyes on that movement.
That's how we do. And then we pick off the stragglers in the back, long range. Beautiful. Expert play on display. Expert play on display. These guys are grenade happy. Okay. I'm gonna have to watch this. Shit. Get our armor changed. Woo! I gotta take care of these flanks. These flanks are killing me. Go get that guy. Come on. This guy's busting my balls here. I gotta do that. I gotta heal going. Okay, I can reload. I'm gonna bring a grenade. Oh, he's low. Good night. Hit his little pouch. You see that little pouch? Watch this. Show me that little ammo pouch yours, buddy. Show me that ammo pouch. No. She got a good. I should have put it down when I had the chance. Where's that place?
Die, division asshole.
Yes. She got a soldier's death. That was glorious. How sweet was that? It's balls deep amazing, wasn't it? Rhetorical question, I know that it was. I can't shoot them once they're down. Ooh. Take that. Take it, Squire. Let's get a restock. Gold guys suck. Look at that, almost a one hit. Woo-hoo! Dude, I'm on the verge. I'm like 1 HP. This gold guy is dead. Okay, let's try to get him. Go get him. that guy. Okay, that gold guy's ruining my day. Ruining it with his 50 cal rifle. That's the play at a distance, that's okay. Hudabuster's like, noise, Dave! Thank you, Hudabuster.
Hail to the king, baby.
Just me and you, buddy. Oh! Got the gold deed. No problems. No quibble. Oof, that was sensual. I felt that. I think we all felt that one. I think we all felt a little something tingle on that one.
Agent, have Isaac scan the parts.
Raul's like, shoot the yellow boxes. They've got loot in them. He was lying. He was a damn dirty liar. Gold guy's probably using a Mozan in Mozambique. I need some healing. Come get your birthday present. Scan missile parts. Oh, I haven't done that yet. Where the shit do I scan the missile parts? What is real life? Where do I scan the missile parts? What? Someone's firing me, dude. Oh, we got company. I'm so well elevated, this is easy. Did not tell you. You're walking into a kill box here, guys. Headshots. Headshots are us. It's the gold guy. Shit, I hate that guy. Dude, I got that guy, gold guy's 1 HP, dude. 1 HP. This'll do the trick. Go get him, sicker man! No, don't come back to me! Go get the bad guy, there he is. There we go. That's a good seek of mine. Oh, she took it. I'm out of ammo. Cool, picked up a new vest. A new plate, I mean. Guy panicked, just ran into my muzzle. Nice. Okay, I gotta scan these missiles. I'm assuming it's these missiles. Is it these missiles that I gotta scan? Oh, here's one. That's one. There's another one. That's two. Let's take it across the line. Come on. Where's our third? Where's our third? Can be upstairs. I don't think it is, though. There we go. Yes, please. All three scanned. It's your boy! Link up with them and you'll no, guy, read the comment again. The yellow box is in the tree like the one that was outside the museum before you came in. Oh, shit. So I shot the wrong box. My bad. My bad.
They can rig it with a warhead and some means of propulsion. You wouldn't even need a guidance system to hit the White House or a settlement.
Kind of goes without saying, but if you see any missiles lying around, make sure they can never, ever be used.
Doesn't matter how high level you are, bad guy. You all die the same way. Taking 1,000 of my bullets to your face. Let's get a reload. Very nicely done. Almost got this mission in the bag, ladies and gents. Yeah.
Database hatch indicates designated AMR-90.
Yes, please.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn another it. Mission in the bag, Raul.
They need backup.
Okay, where are we going? Oh, shit balls. Let me get elevated. Can I get elevated yet? No, I can't. Shit.
He's flanking. Whoa, cover you. He's setting up. Can't see him.
Whoa, okay. Okay. Two grenades are flying. Eh. Fall back! Shit! Am I sterile? Pistol. Just do that pistol. Pistol came out just in the neck here. Shit, shit, shit. Gotta get a reload. Back him again. Take him down! Jeez, that guy's... it's high level. Take me, buddy. Okay, the yellow guy's... the golden guy's almost down. He's almost down. High level. I'm out of this. It's cool, we got a seeker. Go get him.
Hey,
Jeez, I'm low. Okay, hold on. Just keep those bullets off of me, dude. I'm so low. Turret's finally down. So is that guy.
Hey, woo! Got a message from Odessa. She wanted to be
woo! Not bad, guys. Not bad. Not too bad. What are we leaving behind here?
You're ready for another skill, I reckon.
Paul's like, beast! Thank you, Paul. It's me, Yamid!
Welcome to the jungle, baby. Welcome to the jungle.
What's happening, buddy? If you guys want to win a copy of Division 2, we got two digital codes to give away. Link in the description. If you're watching on Twitch, check for the comments from me. You'll see the competition link. Make sure you enter. You don't want to miss out on a free copy of the game, courtesy of MSI. They've also got a promo on their screens at the moment. So if you buy one of their qualifying MSI screens, if you need a new screen, you may as well get a free copy of the Division 2 while you're at it. So go check the link in the description for that as well, and you'll see which screens qualify. If you're buying a new screen, you're buying building a new computer, you may as well get a free game, especially a game as good as the Division 2. Hells to the yells. Okay, let's have a look here. I'll throw that up for y'all so y'all can see it. Let me just have a look at my inventory, bro. That's the biblio. What do we have here? Caches. What is this? Have I opened this? Oh no. You gotta pay for this? I'm paying nothing. Ooh. Shit balls, dude. Check this. We're currently running the 2.5 M44 carbine. That's the one we're running. But we picked up something juicy as well. Still nothing that compares to this this gun of Rambo, dude. Nothing comes close, ladies and gents. Nothing comes... Oh, we got a field proficiency crate. Let's open that. Ooh, new knee pads. Structure. Sweet. Let's deconstruct these. Cool. We need to find a crafting table desperately. That was freaking amazing. We smashed those guys like full power, dude. That was impressive to witness, let alone play. Can't see the comp link on Twitch. Here it is. Wait for it. Wait for it. Wait for it. It's your boy. It's your boy. Wait for it.
Hail to the king, baby.
Oh, that's funny. Speak with Alani Kalso. Let's go speak to her quickly. There you go, my bro Jang. It's a Miami. Oh shit, I didn't even see you guys. How lucky are you that I actually saw you? Guy died sitting on barbed wire. Now we all know that's not a nice death to have. It's uncomfortable to look at. Let me just do the sink again. Hold on, guys. I've got to do a sink. There we go. Better. Sometimes the audio runs out of sync, but we got to work in now. Yeah. I got you, buddy. Nice. Do the theater settlement missions, Raul. Okay. I'm going to go speak to this person, then I'm going to do the theater. Alani. I'm going to speak to Alani, then we'll do the theater missions. We're right here. We're like 200 meters. No, Dulcie, don't touch my plugs.
Right here.
Surprise. This little drone stops their bullets from hitting me. So they literally can't hit me. How unfair is that? But I love it. Acid Monkey 007 jumping in the jacuzzi.
Hail to the king.
Baby. Welcome, Acid Monkey.
Welcome to the jungle, baby. Welcome to the jungle.
Don't forget to enter the competition and win a copy of the Division 2. Cracked that skull open, did I? Cracked it wide open. Wait, my cat's staring at me. It's just like, you haven't fed me in 3 hours.
Also, control point nearby.
You guys out of your league.
Can't see that tango. Pick another damn target.
Slacking as we go. How are we doing that Eve-Tech Premium Lounge? Your inventory is full. No change there. I love just smashing these guys as we go. It's so much fun. Keeps it spicy. What? How do we get here? Nelsie, no! Stay away from the plagues! This cat! She's gonna electrocute herself! Get out of here! Sorry. She literally like rubs against the plagues and like electrocutes herself and then cuts the power. Stupid cat!
Portable electronic device detected. Hostile control point identified. Agent requesting backup.
Can't back you up. I got my homework to do now. I gotta find this biblet.
Your division, aren't you? Please help. Three of our friends.
Look how badass I look.
Idea of heading into True Sun's territory.
I look totally badass. You see, you should have gotten the band on PS4 so I could have held your hand and guided you down the right path. I should have.
But if they don't make it back.
It doesn't look as good as it does on PC. And I'm a graphics whore.
Please head to the gallery east of 7th and find them.
All right. Doesn't have the ray tracing lighting. Look at the ray tracing. So that's like proper ray tracing because the light's seeping into the scene and it's hitting the water reflecting. Like that's real. You know what I'm saying? So like the light's actually creeping into the scene and it's hitting the van. There you go, Raul. Does it look like that? I don't think it does. That's real time. That's like a good example of the ray tracing. Look how real that looks because like it's a real light source hitting the reflections in real time, bouncing off the car, bouncing off the floor. There as well. We've got a light source over there coming through, casting light into the puddle. You guys see that? That looked weird. Look at that. Look at the ray tracing! Ah! Yeah, I think he's got the 2070. Have you got an RTX card now? I do, Zed. I do indeed. Got one recently, 2070. So I'm showing every chance I get. Don't crash! Every chance I get, I try to show off the ray tracing. But you saw how good that looked. Come on. Once you see it, you can't unsee it. So good. So good.
Also, control point nearby.
All right, guys. I'm looking at the time here, and I'm thinking, shit balls. We're almost out of juice here, guys. In fact, I think we're out of time. We're out of juice. All I want to do is speak to this dude. How far away are we? Okay, let's just get to this guy. We got to speak to him. Got to intervene there.
Now you'll think twice.
Come on. I should scout my pistol. You dick. No one gives a flying shit about ray tracing. Everyone. Everyone! Ray tracing is life, Raul. RTX not going to fix that potato and those edge. But I'd say it looked pretty well at potato aim. How about that? I've been getting so many hits. So many headshots. My ratio is so worthy. Worthy of tail. See that? See that, Zed? See that sweet little cranium buster I threw out there? I know you did. I don't really care about RTX cards yet. Wait, I'm going to be showing ray tracing off every chance I get till I convert you guys. Don't you worry. Jacob Lewis Paxton.
Welcome to the jungle, baby.
What's happening, buddy?
Welcome to the jungle.
Okay, we finally made it. Huzzah this day. Ooh, a marijuana farm. Look at the marijuana. Lol, can't miss them all. The AI will kick in and that'll show that sympathy card. Gosh. We unlocked a new settlement! Speak with Alice. Where is he? Where is the man? Alani, I mean. Where is Alani? Alani! 67. Oh, there he is. Are you playing against other live players, Paul? I'm not in the dark zone, no. So these are AI. But you can play against other live players in the dark zone. I should probably do that. I just gotta unlock it first. Raul's told me like 1,000 times how to unlock it, and I still haven't unlocked it. I'm sorry, Raul. Forgive me. Get off the door. Get off the door. How do I get to this guy? How do I get to him? I see.
Mortar attack.
Look at that ray tracing of that pedal! You see that shit?
Seven survivors.
Struggling a bit though. It's like freezing. It crashed. Oh no! No! That is not their settlement. What did you do with your 1070? We got it in the streaming PC now. It's not boring, especially if you play with mates. Hold on. We got a crash, ladies and gents. But it's definitely more fun to play against Porkchop's like, no, Dave, see the game dying? It died because I pushed it too hard. Not the ray tracing. It's still totally worth it. Still totally worth it. Ladies and gents. Everyone's like, screw you, Dave. Ladies and gentlemen, before I go, however, I want to remind you all to enter our competition. There it is again, to win 2 digital codes. Oh, wow.
Mad Power Grid.
Jacob Lewis Paxton has liked the stream. There it is. To win 2 digital codes of the Division 2 on PC. Link in the description. I've also left the link in Twitch. So make sure you enter. I've been rocking, obviously, the MSI Optics MPG 27CQs. And for those that don't believe that I'm actually rocking them, Zayd with the subby, this guy. Thank you so much for the sub, bro. Really, really appreciate the sub. Just before I ended the stream, what a legend. Let me show this guy again. What a legend. Here's the MSI Optics MPG 27CQ in the flesh. Just so you know, I'm not BSing you. There it is. Touch the RGB. There it is. Makes me wanna break into dance with all the RGB. It's beautiful. There it is in the flesh. Let's link in the description to where you can find these monitors. They're on pre-order now. I think they release in the next week or two. So make sure you get in there before they're all gone. And you get a free copy of The Division 2 when you buy one. What? What? Is this real life? That sounds amazing, Dave. With that said, ladies and gents, I'm going to love and leave you. I'll be back tonight, 6 p.m. with the Danger Boys. There's so much to do before then, so we're going to have a quick one tonight. It's going to be like a quick and dirty 2-hour stream. So you don't want to miss it, ladies and gents. With that said, much love to you all. Enjoy the rest of your Hump Day Wednesday. Don't forget to enter the competitions. I'll leave you with our 6 win streak and the last week's Danger Boys. We got 6 wins in a 3-hour stream. It was amazing. Cheers, Hitman. Cheers, Zed. Where do we enter the comps? So the links, I'll drop the link in Twitch again. There we go. Porkchop's dropping it there. Make sure you enter. Check out this highlight reel from the 6 wins we had. It's essential, guys. Enjoy the rest of your Monday. I'll see you tonight, 6 p.m. Don't be late. And above all, stay dangerous. Got one's off. Nice! That's how we do, ladies and gents!
First game of the day.
First game, first win. Let's make it 6 more.
One's locked.
Got a guy here. He's on the roof. Okay, cool. Guy on the roof, hold on, let me heal that. Heal that. Nice! That's it, I'm 2 for 2! 2 for 2! Ladies and gentlemen, are you kidding me right now? Just stroke it for luck. It's my lucky charm. I gotta touch the RGB for luck. Touch the RGB for luck. There we go. Next one's a win. Yeah, okay, he's obviously there. Hope you can get him.
Oh, get him. He's below. He should be below.
Yeah, baby. That's all I needed. Just needed a window. Just need that little window. Eh? Ladies and gents, another Woo. Win. 3 wins in the back pocket. Woo. Got one down. And the other one down. You're down. God, he's low in balls.
Nice.
Yes! That's the record! Yes, that's cool! You hear that, Jimmy?
Oh, shit. Oh my god, there's like so many.
Got one. Oh no, that's why.
You can't just run off. Don't worry, I'm safe.
Got another one.
Oh wait, the purple.
Trying to grenade me, man.
Minute.
Got me on me.
See what I mean.
So far, that's fine.
He's knocked.
Come on.
Oh,
yes!
Holy shit,
oh my god,
I
stopped
that deep
fast,
dude!
Oh, baby!
God.
5
oh
wins!
Just keep shooting at the rest of the
grenade. Guys, moving left, Good job.
Nice. There's one more left.
Stop moving here. Yeah.
Oh, I'm knocked again.
Oh, got me! He's 1 HP! Davey's 1 HP! Nice! Oh, yes!
That's how we do.
Brothers.
That's how we do support.
Oh, he's on me! I knocked the one. In here. He's inside there. Here. Bang the door.
Okay, one guy left.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, maybe heal him. Very low.
Where is he?
He's in the building there.
No, yes! Six kills, Jimmy! Six wins! Oh, guys, that was phenomenal!